So the course of time is really very much like the course of a ship in the ocean. Because here's the ship, you see, and it leaves behind it a wake.
Look happy for a minute.
Filming in here.